A boy set out to Brandon in the year of 501. It was a damp and dirty morning, rented by his jiffy wall. Tired and tin turned up some turned the curvy hair. And he got back from the factory, he wisely got the sale. He made a lonely furrow to the north, so east and west. Among the navigators, said Brandon was the best. Beneath the glowing heavens, he was forced to make a stop. Then with America on the map. Did you know that London Lulu was one way pretty land? Who went out to find Australia, China and Japan? When he was touching 70, he began to miss the train. And so it was out of us, and then hit him back. It's a right or left for Gibraltar. Oh, what's that there to take from his in head? I love to settle down in Betchy Harbor. Surrender to his albatross, he said. To make the fast, he bent the mast and built a point of steam. A turn and a formado went up the warm old stream. He crossed the last horizon while Brandon wasn't safe. And then he fired a distance in the day for the night. Then he got the card and blow, he went off the dose to drought.
Settle down in Betchy Harbor. There's Brendan to his albatross.